Get down!
Oh, no. It's okay. We're here.
You are right.
About what?
Everything you touch does turn to shit.
All right, come on. We're gonna get you out of here.
No.
What do we do?
Did you find my expedition?
Yes, I found them.
You understand what I had to do?
Yes.
If they had found the stone, it would have changed the course of history.
Okay, easy, easy.
He took the dagger.
I know.
He's gone to the tower. You have to stop him.
Try not to move.
This monastery hides the secret path to Shambhala. You must get the dagger back, find the secret path, and destroy the stone before he gets his hands on it. Drake, you have to believe. Oh.
Schaefer.
Oh, Nate. We can't just leave him.
What choice do we have? You heard him.
Do you think all this really could be true?
I don't know. But he believed it. That's enough for me. Okay.
I think we should split up.
What?
No, listen. I'll go scope out the secret entrance thing, and you go to the tower and figure out how to get that dagger back.
Yeah, all right. Just keep your head down and stay in radio contact.
Yeah, okay.
Good luck.
Ground!
Oh my God.
Hell are they shooting at?
What's the roof off? your eyes peeled. Nate, there's something strange going on over here. There's some sort of animals.
Yeah, I probably should have warned you about them.
Warned me? Wait, you knew about these things? When were you planning on telling me?
Just lay low and stay out of their way.
Finally, tower.
Tired of your excuses.
Look, give me some more time. That's all I'm asking.
I have given you enough time. I have brought you the dagger. Now, Where is the gate to Shambhala?
Look, Zoran, we know...
I have not come this far to be thwarted by your incompetence.
We know the answer is somewhere in this room. We just have to find it.
Meanwhile, Drake remains just one step behind you. I clearly hired the wrong man for the job.
What an asshole.
I'll try to smooth things over with him. Just stay here. See what you can work out.
Okay. Think, Chloe, think.
That belongs to me.
Nate? Get out of here.
Give me the dagger.
They'll be here any
Chloe,
minute.
Chloe, don't make me take it from you.
How am I supposed to explain where it's gone?
You'll think of something. You always do.
Just do one thing for me. Take that son of a bitch down.
All right. What am I looking for? Wait a minute, this all looks familiar. Each of these creatures seems to be associated with a color. I bet I could move these things. Ah, this one's in the wrong spot. Damn it. All right. What's next? Where's Sully when you need him? That should do it. Oh, shit. More? Okay, I've seen these symbols before. Each one is matched with a color, just like the creatures. three-sided, just like the dagger. Well, 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 what have we here? Gotcha. Elena, can you hear me?
Yeah.
I think I just found the secret entrance.
Really?
Yeah. You see the base of the cliff with all the statues?
Uh-huh.
Meet me there.
You got it. I'm on my way.
Elena, you there?
Yeah. I'm over here. I can see you.
What the hell are those guys doing?
Looks like they're pulling the statues down, trying to find that secret entrance.
The geniuses are right on top of it. Well, here goes nothing.
Okay. I'm ready when you are.
The entire area. Wait, so where's the secret entrance?
Right here.
This is it.
I knew it.
Here, help me push.
Okay. Put your back into it.
Nag, nag, nag.
Right in plain sight.
Come on. This way. I think there might be a quick way down over here.
At least it's keeping me busy.
You see that?
Stay back. Get down!
Repelling down that wall!
Okay. How's that taste?
You can't hide forever!
Thanks for the rope, boys. Hope there's nothing scary at the top. All right, it's all clear. Come on. We're getting close, I know it. There's some doors up here. I need your help.
Okay.
All right. Go. Here it is, Elena. The secret entrance to Shambhala.
Nate?
Yeah.
Don't see it.
Neither do I.
If I have to climb another wall...
Keep looking around. There has to be a clue somewhere.
Are you sure this is it?
It has to be. We're missing something. That's it.
What?
Watch. Son of a bitch.
Now what do you do?
Just stay behind me. Drop the gun. Do it! Stay back!
Shit. I should have killed you myself when I had the chance. Not a mistake I will make twice.
Back off!
Oh, pull the trigger, little one. See how long you live. Now, you will open the passage to Shambhala.
Go to hell.
Are you a student of history, Mr. Drake?
I've read a book or two.
Genghis Khan, Hitler, Stalin, Pol Pot, they were all great men. But do you know why they prevailed?
I'm sure you're gonna tell us.
Because they had the will to do what other men would not. Compassion is the enemy. Mercy defeats us. Now, unless you wish to test me still further, you will drop your weapons!
Do it.
Kick them away. So, you have tested my will. Now it is my turn to test yours.
Killing us won't get you anywhere.
Well, killing him, yes. But you?
You hurt her. You get nothing from me.
Well, then it appears we are at a stalemate. Unless I add another pawn to the board. Bring her in!
Shit.
Get your hands off me.
Now, one we will use as a lesson, and the other we will use as incentive to cooperate. You choose.
This is bullshit, Nate.
Yeah, don't play into his game.
You want my help, you let them go.
This is not a negotiation! Who would you sacrifice, and who would you save? What, this one? You want to save this one? Or maybe this one?
You know what? Enough of this shit. All right, quit the theatrics. I'll do what you want. Calm down. You, asswipe. Give me your lighter. Should I know?
Find a way across and fix it! And take him with you. Maybe this time it will get done right. Oh, and Mr. Drake. Don't try anything clever.
Shit.
after you.
Backstabbing son of a bitch.
Yeah, well, I learned from the best, didn't I? Get a move on. Come on. You first, darling.
Big man with that gun, aren't you?
Don't go far.
Try to keep up.
I am keeping up. I'm letting you go first.
Hold on. Wait for me. Daddy's got a gun.
I can't believe Lazarevich hasn't killed you yet.
Give me a boost, buddy.
There we go.
Oh, look out. It's a stone's throw.
Yeah.
Hey! Sorry. Is that blocking your path?
Glad you find this so funny. Oh, wait for me!
Sorry about that.
Great.
What's wrong, mate? Don't you trust me?
Oh! See? You should have more faith in me, chump. There you go, sweetheart.
Get ahead of me. Go on. You better not be leading me into a dead end.
It's through here.
I don't think you're gonna get your stomach through there.
Help me move this.
Aye, aye. Okay, teamwork! Just like the good old days, eh? Now, how did they get that cart there?
Who cares? We just have to get up high.
It's like Stonehenge, isn't it?
No. Help me push this.
Just give me an excuse, Drake. Come on, girly girl. There you go.
Statue of your mom.
Oh, look, it's a life-size statue of your ego.
Hope you can make that jump on your own.
You can do it!
I sure as hell am not
gonna
help
you. Little help! Never mind, just kidding.
Let's open it up.
They say, behind the door is another door.